Panthers team has a few players on there that can absolutely score, put the puck in the net. The first line for them, Atticus Eden, Henry Paumgarten, and Alex Tilgner have put up a lot of points this year in Division I hockey. Eden with 53 points, Paumgarten with 30, and Tilgner with 47. Division I hockey, that is some serious production.
Let's go. With the original pass over to Brian in front of the net on a tip. I could have gave up then, but Baumgartner just had himself him in the net. He put it in the open net, and what a great game, great way to end it. I take it in, but don't look down.
Thank you. Is there something to say to the fact that you guys are the one team that has to get up at 5 in the morning and all that stuff? What's the difference here? You're such a small team.
We're a tight team, baby. We're as tight as it gets. We played for each other this game early in the season at home. We played for the fans. Tonight we just focused on the group that we get up early for. And we played our hearts out, blocked big shots. Evie made big saves when he had to, and we finished the game strong.
You know Texas Roadhouse? Yo, Ames, what do you think?
Yo!
What's the difference? Yeah, I'm going to get arrested for, you know, having a camera in the locker room.
Left in favor of Stowe. Good move there. Great shot. Great blocker. Saved by Ellis.